That night, we buried the bodies and dumped the car in a deep pool in the upper Missouri. I remember when he was a boy, I thought Tristan would never live to be an old man. I was wrong about that. I was wrong about many things. It was those who loved him most who died young. He was a rock they broke themselves against. Tristan died in 1963, in the moon of the popping trees. He was last seen up in the North Country, where the hunting was still good. His grave is unmarked, but it does not matter. He had always lived in the borderland anyway, somewhere between this world and the other. It was a good death.